Amazon's cloud computing unit AWS is no longer accepting new signups based in Russia or Belarus. The firm announced. Amazon said the AWS unit had no data centers, infrastructure or offices in Russia. And we have a long-standing policy of not doing business with the Russian government. AWS, biggest customers in Russia are companies with headquarters outside of the country. Subscribe to the channel for more news.